Cineyug director Kareem Murani's bail plea has been dismissed by the special CBI court in New Delhi. Kareem was arrested for facilitating rupees 200 crore bribe from Kalaigna TV. Joining us on the phone line is our correspondent Poonam in some time. However, the big breaking coming in right now, a setback for Kareem Murani. 2G scam accused Cineyug director Kareem Murani had moved the special CBI court asking for anticipatory bail, keeping in mind that he did say he has health issues. However, the bail plea has been rejected by Justice O.P. Saini, who is looking at the special CBI court that is hearing the 2G scam on a day-to-day basis. It comes as a setback for the Muranis, as they were till now waiting and expecting that that bail plea would be passed. Let's also remember, this is coming just a few days after Kalaigna TV's director Kanimori is in jail. She was expected to be in court today. Several people have been already arrested by the CBI. Poonam, our correspondent, joins us on the phone line. Poonam, a big setback for the Muranis. Did the judge make any observations while passing this order?
Well, absolutely. This is something which was expected also, because just last week, Kanimori's bail application was also rejected by the law court, which is hearing the 2G case. And Kareem Murani, another accused in the case, who apparently has been charged for criminal conspiracy as well as giving bribes on behalf of DB Realty to Kalaigna TV, his bail application has also been rejected. Here, interesting thing is that he has not been coming to the court ever since he has been summoned by the court on medical grounds. So the court is strict this time, saying that if at all he doesn't appear in the court tomorrow, then a warrant will be issued against him. So there is no leniency whatsoever by the court in connection to all 2G spectrum accused. The court is being very strict now. Today, not only he has just The court has dismissed the bail application of Kareem Murani, but has also asked him to be present in the court tomorrow, no matter whatever his medical condition is. Rhythm.
Right, Poonam, thanks for that.